Sally, so away at box in number 11. In section 8, this is Freddie Taylor. Riding in the best 9-year-old grey mare, Isabelle. 31.3 dressage, clear show jumping. That's clear of the straw wax fences 9 and 10. He racked long, followed by the second long down at 10. That's well behind Michael Jackson now, Parrot W 33.5. Then two-phase score. Saw Michael early this morning. This time he brings forward Shara Basin's Park Lodge side by side. 8-year-old bay mare. Good dressage, 25.5. The current leader in that section is Gemma Stevens. Chilly Morning, who completed on 27. So Helen Bates and Moonstar clear of the parallel of Brush Ox are at 5. Just 2 to go now for Johnny Hornby and MBF Barrington Hero. Comes on through the penultimate combination of angled brushes. Safely over the pump. Through the train. See her approach. Left hand set of blue parallel rail. Just behind us. The 5A. Well, Ruben Matthews jumps in. Happiness 17. Danny Evans. Very close to the white flag on 5B, but has gone clear as Rupert Batty and Tumulus Talis jump the chase fence 18. So two more number 10 to go. Danny, Summer Dancer, now off towards Polo Stick. And we have a new leader in section C. Gemma Stevens just completed on Chile's gesture, 5 minutes 49, 4 seconds inside the optimum time.
and goes into the lead on a score of 13-1, knocking Alexander Kuhl back second. Just want to go left for the front.
Over to the Queen Anne, the third friend, after the Queen Anne statue, that's your solo carriage. Brushes. Angelbird.